Dear ones, the joyous time we have moved into grows with momentum with each and every day. The divine cosmic order is now in play. The time is at hand, all is in order, all has been set in place for the new earth. There is more to be done, but the light, the vibrations of the higher order are now in place for each and every one of you to manifest the new earth, to manifest your heart's desire. Manifesting your heart's desire comes in many ways. For some, it is as simple as tweaking that which you already have, a letting go, an understanding of the new order, that you must trust your God self within as your source of all you desire. This source is unfailing, ever present, ever omnipotent, within you. This source is constant, has been and always will be, and is ready to fulfill all your heart's desires. The new earth is one of abundance, great joy, great love, and wisdom. Tap into this magnificence, dear ones. It is on your doorstep. You need only open the door and welcome the cosmic wealth into your experience. For others, there is a crossroads, a choice to be made. Do you choose to continue living in lack and limitation, in desperation, continuing to seek your satisfaction, your material goods, your abundance, through your worldly plane? Do you choose to continue to deny the source of all that is your good, your inspiration, your all that is? If so, this will most certainly continue for you and will only multiply as you create that which you believe in. Each day, that which you believe and send out through your thoughts into your reality, comes back to you, manifested as your experience. You may begin to make changes, by first accepting in your reality, that your God self is your source and the only source of all you create in your reality. When you begin to focus on the God light within you, the miracles begin to take place on a daily basis, your abundance flows forth, and you manifest with ease and grace, all that you desire in your experience. But you must desire to create only that which is for your highest good and the highest good of all creation. Breathe the infinity breath daily and it expands exponentially into your reality. As you flow this light, this divine substance, you bring forth the adamantine particles, which may only be activated by your love, and may only be used to create for the highest good of all. In the past, you cut yourself off from this divine flow, but the gift has been given, the cosmic dispensation has been declared, and the light is flowing forth for all those willing to harness this grand gift, this divine expression of the God source. Do not look around you at the seeming lack, limitation, poverty, and great distress that are upon your world at this time. It is an illusion created by those who do not choose to be at one with their divine source. They have chosen the path of loss, the path of pain and suffering. They may change their course at any time and decide once and for all to celebrate along with the cosmic beings of divine light, to take their personal power, to stand in the light of truth, to become that which they already are. You are each a divine spark of the God source, with full abilities to live a life of abundance, joy, peace, harmony, and above all, the divine unconditional love which is the true power of your beings. The light increases daily, dear ones. This light can bring into your lives, the unconditional love light, or it can bring chaos and misery into your experience. The choice is yours. Change your thought patterns and you change your world. Monitor your thoughts. Thought are things, they are the energy of the God source. These thoughts constantly radiate out from you in a pattern of the infinity sign, and bring back to you exactly what you have focused on, what you have given the most energy to. If you send out thoughts of love and abundance and make this your focus, this is what will be returned to you. If you send out thoughts of lack, limitation, and scarcity, this will also be returned to you. It is the law of circle and it is so. The universal laws of manifestation are in place and operating in your lives whether you choose to acknowledge them or not. You may choose to deny them and live your lives in a haphazard fashion, being buffeted by the winds, in a sense, blown around, experiencing your lives by default, as you have not taken charge of what you are creating. Conscious creation takes practice, and the knowing that it is you doing the creating. You reap what you sow, is another expression for the law of circle. Sow the seeds of prosperity, love, and kindness, without exception, and you will find that this is returned to you, magnified by the love of the Creator. So the seeds of fear, negativity, and poverty, and this also will be returned to you. Spend time each day, in your crystal pyramids, away from the distortions of the third and fourth dimensions. Go to your pyramid to consciously create, for healing, to seek divine solutions for your experiences in your daily lives, for the creation of all that you desire to bring forth into your worldly experience. You will find that you are able to bring your creations to fruition much more easily, as you create in this higher dimensional rarefied light of Source. Those who lag behind, denying their God self, will only fall further into the density, into the pain and suffering. The time is now, dear ones, what are you waiting for? The light and the ascension cannot be denied, it is only you that can deny your true origins of the all that is and only delay your return to the light, as all will eventually return to the light. Accept the gift of transformation, which is awaiting you in this cosmic moment. We are here to assist you, to guide you, to help you in every way we are allowed by cosmic law. Ask for our assistance, we cannot help you otherwise. It is the law. You are never alone. Spread your wings and fly and we will lift you up to the heights of the cosmos. It is unlimited and limitless, never ending, the All That Island. I am Archangel Michael, and I bring you these truths.